Well, we'll play this tune for you. The tradition of this tune is there's a high part of the tune and then there's a low growling part of the tune. And the tune represents sort of a conversation between a growling old man and a grumbling old woman. And they're kind of having a conversation back and forth about some matter or such. And we keep playing both tunes. And whichever part we end with, that is who wins the argument. But we're going to let the growling old man, we're going to let him start off the discussion. You ready?